The city of Seoul plans to provide long-term subsidized rental housing for some 3,600 households in 9 districts, including Gangnam. The program is for those who do not own a home, with priority going to those in government support, victims of Japan's wartime sex slavery, and the disabled. Residents can apply at community centers from August 24th. Those who are older and have lived in Seoul for a longer period have a greater chance of being accepted.